Zeit bleibt.
Welcome again in Croatia, in Osijek town, on the European Championship in shooting after two finals in rifle this Saturday. The third final is in the discipline 10 meters air pistol woman. With us is again Margit Melmer from Austria national shooting team.
Hello, hello Dalipo.
After the Margit with his partners celebrate the first bronze medal for Austria, we can start a new final. What you expecting in a final 10 meters air pistol for women? Eight best shooters, women shooters from qualification.
Yes, not only the eight best, I think they are one of the best world best shooters in this final. There are a lot of ladies, they have Olympic medals, they had taking part a lot of times on Olympic games, and in pistol the shooters are normally a little bit older. There are only two young ladies, three young ladies in this final, but the all other five have a lot of experience.
Sorry, we see Hungarian staff. And very interesting is that in this final of final 10 meters air pistol women, we have two Hungarian girls.
Mm-hmm. Yes, one young lady, Veronika Major. She is only 22 years old, and Renata Sicke. She had a lot of experience. She's now 41 years old. So that means young and old together, and that's a special of our sport. You can do our sport very long if you're in a good condition. You make a lot of training and you give yourself the time. This is Renata Sicke. Yes.
Yes, Renata Sicke. In qualification round, she's got a fourth result, 577 points.
There was a lot of ladies with, yes, 577.
She's got a bronze medal in the European Championship 2015 in Arnhem. She's 40 years, and she got a lot of experience. This is a young lady from Greece, only 22 years old, Anna Korakaki.
Yeah, she is the Olympic.
Yes, bronze medal.
Yes, and in sport pistol, she is the Olympic gold medal winner.
Yes, yes. Another gold one, gold, Olympic Games in Athens in Greece, gold medal 2004, bronze medal in Olympic Games in London 2012.
It was Olena Kostevich. She lives in Austria. She's living with her husband and her daughter in Austria.
Yes, very experienced Ukrainian shooter. You see Claudia Bress from Poland. She's got a gold medal in European Championship 2030. Many medals on this line.
Yeah.
We will see surely a great shooting, great fight for every point, for with every shot. This is a Veronika Major or a Major.
I think Major is right.
Major for 100.
Look, here she make two medals in New Delhi 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago now.
In the World Cup of New Delhi in India.
Yes.
One gold medal. And in Maribor in the last championship 2017 also medal for Veronika Major. Russia Federation is representing with Svetlana Medvedeva. And in the final, Sylvia Steiner from Austria, also very experienced woman, 36.
Yes, she's shooting now for a very long time. She was, when she was a junior, 2002, she made the silver medal in the European Championship. Then she hit a small break to start working and to fix her job. And now she's since 8-9 years she is back now, and she's coming to a very, very high level.
Yes,
it was her personal best today. Her personal best score, she had also 577 in this qualification, and this is the personal best and also the Austrian record that she had done here on these championships.
In qualification round, the best result have Veronika Major from Hungary, 178, but after her, it's very close.
We got three ladies with 577, and then 576.
And two ladies with 575. Very, very close.
Yes, that will be a great final for sure. Yes. Because how we talked before, very well-known shooters, very famous shooters, young and old together in the final. Yes. They are between the youngest is 22 years old. And then the oldest is 40 years old, and everything is between.
Yes. But experience, older or younger, they all have medals from great international competition.
Yeah.
On a world or on a European level.
Level, yeah.
Yes. Margaret, can we repeat what is very important for this preparation, for shooting, for starting? How to hold the pistol.
Yes, the grip. In pistol shooting, the grip is one of the important things. The grip must be like a part of your body. Really, like a longer part from your heart, from your hand, sorry.
Like a hand and a head.
Yes, for sure.
The boat.
Yes,
for sure.
Yeah.
We see Svetlana Medvedeva.
And you see, you had to hold it with your muscles. It's not in rifle you do it with your bones, but here you really need to hold this pistol with your muscles. So the first shots are done at the moment.
10.3.
Three times we see. Three times. So, and what's Korakaki, what's Anna doing? 10.7. Yes, good
the
start.
Best shot in
good
this
start
round.
For her. Yeah.
We will see first round of five shots each shooter, each woman.
Anna Korakaki, she start her international tournament, her international entry with about 15 years. She was so young when she came to the first, it was an European Championships, her first competition, and then she start with World Cups and so on, and she had a lot of medals on World Cups and two medals on Olympic Games. Look here, after 10.7 she had a 10.4.
Yeah. Take a lead after two shots from first round. Olena Kostevich from Ukraine
Olena, she was four times on the Olympic Games.
Yes, yes.
She had a gold and a bronze medal.
Little bit bad starting for Kostelic. Only 19.3 from two shots. With these results, she's on the bottom at this moment.
So, and now the first 10 from Silvia Steiner, 10.3. Oh, Anna Korokagi, 8.6.
Yes,
that's
yes.
Not her style. And from Jaika, 8.9. In a pistol, an 8 can be happen because
yes.
It's. You see, it's freehand, it's nothing to
yes.
rest.
But probably it's not usually that bad shot in the middle of the competition. Maybe in the start or on the
yes,
at
because
the
you
end
have the pressure, because
yes.
you have the pressure, and on the end
yes.
for the elimination.
Yes, yes.
Yes, for the final series, it's hard. The start always is hard because you have two series. You always had to start a new competition if you start a series, and also with the single shots. You know, you have only this 50 seconds, and if the first try is not perfect, you had to come again. Yeah. Kostovic, she takes her time. What's going on? She came here with her daughter. The daughter is now 18 months, and she was walking in the qualification hall.
Claudia Bres from Poland are now on the leading position. 50.5. Only 0.1 less have Medvedeva from Russia. That's a expect the final shot in this series for Olena Kostelic.
Oh, this shot was after the command stop.
She's pretty nervous. She's.
Oh, I wasn't sure if it was on the same. Aha. Was it in time? No. No, no, it wasn't. It was out. Because the command was stopped and Olena was too late. Oh, I'm sorry for
okay.
her. So the last fifth shot will not count. Yes. Chuck is informed the podium. What's going on? She takes too long time.
She looks very angry of herself, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Not enough concentration.
I wasn't sure if the command stop was in time.
For the next competition series, low.
Okay, it could be that it was too late. We cannot see to the watch from here on. It's not long. It's not long. 250 seconds. It's 4 minutes and 10 seconds for 5 shots.
We'll see another 5 shots for all shooters.
Silvia Steiner at the moment on position number 4, but now 8.0. But how we talked before, 8 is not the best. It's not a good shot, but not the big problem in a
yes.
pistol final.
The best shot, Chaika, from Victoria Chaika from Belarus, 10.7.
Mm-hmm. And from Major, 10.5. So Silvia Steiner now at 9.8 at 6 o'clock. Breeze 10.6. 10.5 from Silversteiner. That's great. She needed it at this time.
Yes. In this time. Probably Olena Kostovic will stay on the bottom, on the 8th place.
Yes, with 10 points less.
He missed one shot. He overs the shot, shooting over the time. It looks like...
And Silversteiner, 10.2. That's good. That's one step ahead.
Many girls are under pressure. They are not so concentrating. Or
oh, yes, they are full concentrating, but they're really... Yes. They could be nervous.
Yes, nervous.
Yes, yes. Because they know all of them. They know each other and they know who is next to me. And yes, she had two Olympic medals, or she was 5 times on the Olympic Games. And yes.
And they know every shot, single shot, can mean going up or falling down.
Yeah, yeah.
On that list of the final 10 meters air pistol woman on European Championship in Osijek, EPSO 2019. It seems Renata Sike from Hungary is on the second place, I think. Polish girl Claudia Bress take all his 10 shots till now and have total 101.1.
So, and Anna Korakaki 10.7, the last shot. Good look here, Claudia Bress from Poland, 101.1. Yes. That's a great, great score in the air pistol final.
Yes, on the second place, Anna Korakaki from Greece.
Before also she was on 3, now
yes,
she's coming
also
up on
over
2.
The 100 points, 100.3. All other girls are under the 100 points. Now we wait for 2 more shots in next round.
For the next competition shot, low. Start.
Major, 10.2.
Mm-hmm. Bress, 10.5. And Steiner,
9.0. Mm-hmm. 10.2 here, Kostovic, Korakaki, and Renata Sicke, 10.1. So one shot more, and I think the 8th place will go to Olena Kostovic because of this one missing shot. It will be, yes.
It's too much for
I'm
this
sorry
competition,
for
yes.
her. Maybe she haven't seen the clock.
Yes,
because there is a countdown normally to see in front of the shooters.
Yes.
The Russian team here.
Russian team in audience. Svetlana Medvedeva is actually on her third position. Is the end for Olena Kostovic. She finished on the 8th position.
Nice, 10.5 for Major, 9.3 Silversteiner. 10.5 from Korakaki and Medeva. Chaika 8.4. Yes, it's okay.
Yes,
we are sorry for her.
And a great support from audience.
Yes, yes. This well-known shooter, Olena Kostovic, she was 4 times on the Olympic Games and 4 times European champion. So Press, she's still leading from the beginning on. And Korakaki, she's now on position number 2. And Medeva still on 3. Yes.
The leader Bress and the second one Korakaki have the first round the same result.
Together with yes. Veronika Major, yes. 20.7. So now we look to Silvia Steiner. We hope that she will have two good shots yes. to come to the next round.
To try to catch Chaika from yes. Belarus. Yes,
yes, yes. Chaika had a 10.6, Silvia 9.7. That's hard.
That's
yes, and Sike now Renata 8.4.
A little bit lower for her.
So we'll wait here for Medveda. Ah, 10.5. Medveda, good, 10.5. Good concentration.
Yes.
.3 for Silvia Steiner, that's a lot yes. for Chaika, but we don't know what's going on because the other ladies are very, very
yes,
close.
That's sports, that's
yes.
shooting.
Yeah, yeah.
One good one, one excellent or one bad shot, and we can see things up and down. This is a shoot for 6th and 7th place against Chaika Victoria from Belarus and Silvia Steiner from Austria.
Yeah, we can on the right side is Silvia.
Victoria Meyer from Hungary,
10.9. And Chaika 9.9.
Steiner 9.45.
Yes, yes, it's the 7th place. Okay, congratulations to Silvia.
Yes, Silvia Steiner and his final competition on the 7th place. Are you satisfied?
No, it's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Every final is a good.
Yes, every final makes her stronger. Yes, and she will be in 2 weeks. Next week she will be in the Austrian Championships, and in 2 weeks she will be in yes. the World Cup in Beijing. Yes.
Now we will see
now
fight.
The yes. Yes, between Renata Silke and Victoria Chaika.
Both have the same result after 14 shots, 146.8. Next two shots will decide who are finished and who are going through.
Look to this young lady, Major from Hungary.
Yes.
10.5 Renata Sikev, the second Hungarian lady, also great score.
And Chaika
10.4. Oh, they're really fighting to stay in this final. Yes. They're fighting for this.
Only 0.1 difference between Sikev Renata and Victoria Chaika. The next one shot will decide who stay, who go, true.
You can see how the bullet is going in, because the bullet is allowed to touch the pistol after the command for the next competition shot load. If you heard the command load, then the bullet can touch the pistol or the rifle for all the same score. So
Korakaki and Major the same, 10.4.
Chaika 9.6 and
Sike.
Renata.
We wait for Sike. She take a time.
Yeah, good. She good concentration. Very, very well. 9.9. That's enough.
Yes,
that's enough. She goes to the next round.
Yes.
And
Victoria Chaika from Belarus over the
yeah.
and her final competition.
So, and during we look to the elimination, Korakaki is now leading.
Yes.
She's going up because before it was Breeze. Priest for a longer time. Korokaki was on two, and now she changed to place number one. Priest is down on two. And Major, she was on six. She's coming up, 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 and now Major is on three.
Yes.
Major, she, this very young lady with the two gold medals on the World Cup 3 weeks ago in New Delhi, in India.
Good atmosphere again in Osijek in Sports Hall. Two more shots we're expecting. This is it, Claudia Bresz from Poland. She's on second place.
Yes. But now the race is between Renata Sikke and
Medvedeva.
Yes, Sikke 10.5 and Medvedeva 10.5. Oh, oh, oh.
They are equal. Okay. After 18 shots, we see Kiruin standing a list. It's a hard task for Renata Sikke. He is 1.4 against Svetlana Medvedeva. That's very hard to catch.
Yes, that's hard. That's really hard. So we can see them. We can watch how they are working, what they are doing. It's great to have these pictures from the front. It's not very often that we have this view. It's great. You can see they are don't moving. They are doing nothing.
9.8.
And what is Medvedeva?
Medvedeva. We are waiting still.
Renata is in the secret, 9.9. And Yes, but that's enough.
Medvedeva stay on the track, and Renata Sikke from Hungary ending his competition here in final 10 meters air pistol woman in European Championship EPSA Osijek 2019, and on the line stay four more women, and we expect him to fight for medals.
Only 0.3 is the difference between the lady from Russia and this young lady Veronika Major from Hungary.
We have now two couples on the first and second place, Korakaki and Bresz. Different is only
0.5.
And the other couple is Major on the third and Medvedeva on fourth place.
Yes, because the difference is 3.3.
Yes.
So, Medvedeva, 8.4.
That's a low result.
Medvedeva, 8.4.
Korakaki, 10.4.
So, and we're waiting Major is 9.9, okay. That's...
And
Bresz.
9.5. It seems that Svetlana Medvedeva from Russia stay on a fourth place. Next shot will decide. Was important for this, but 1.8 is a big difference, very big.
Yeah.
Veronika Major have one solid shot to take, to stay on the place.
Oh, Major 10.6, that's big shooting.
Too much for Medvedeva, yes.
And I have a nice story for Veronika Major. She was a running target shooter before. She was European champion in running target five times she was European champion. She's so young. And then she changed from running target because they're out of the Olympic. So she changed to air pistol. And yes, she was on 2017, she was the European champion with the air pistol and with running target. So pistol and rifle.
Excellent, excellent.
Yes, excellent shooter, and she's so young, she's 22 years old. Yes. Now she had her medal, it's for sure, it is
yes,
a medal.
For sure.
But 2.6 is a different to Claudia Press from Poland.
It's too much for Cyril medal, but...
We'll see. She's
see.
So strong.
Two more shots, Veronika we'll decide.
So strong.
But it seems
Look
right
here,
now...
Look here, 10.2 from Veronika. Mayor. And 10.3 Breeze. Oh, look here, Breeze is now leading because Anna Korakaki 9.5 showed that they change a lot. Oh no, they have the same score
the
now.
Same score, yes.
Breeze and Korakaki now together in leading with 212.5 and 2.7 behind is Veronika Major.
It seems that Hungary catch one more medal here in Osijek in European Championship EPSO 2019. Veronika Major is in the third place, which results 209.8, but different between her and second places and leader Korakaki and Bres are 2.7.
And you're always very fast.
9.7 and
Breeze 9.8. Korakaki 10.3.
That means that bronze medal for Veronika Major. One small medal.
Yes.
For Veronika Major from Hungary. The Hungarian staff and coaches are.
Yes, they can be proud, but
yeah, can be
it's,
proud,
I think this was our first final without a medal for Russia. I think
yes.
so.
Probably
no
yes.
No medal
probably
for
yes.
Russia. Yeah. Okay.
And after this, we're expecting a fight, a great fight for gold medal.
Anna Korakaki, she won on the Olympic Games 2016. Two medals, one in the sport pistol, the gold medal, and the bronze medal with the air pistol.
Women from Greece have 222.8 points till now, and Polish girl Claudia Bress 0.5 less. Two more shots will decide who will take a gold and who will take a silver medal.
Full concentrated, look to the faces. Look to these faces.
Yes.
And 9.2. Ooh, that's a difference.
Take a lead. Yes.
Yes.
That's
Press is now 0.8 ahead.
Press
of
is
Anna
one step behind the gold medal. Different against. Second one, Anna Korakaki from Greece, is 0.8. Korakaki, go first.
Oh, 10.4 and 10.9. Oh, great shot at the end.
That's enough for Bress.
Yes.
10.4. That's gold medal for Poland. And Cyril take Anna Korakaki from Greece.
Yes, Claudia Bress from Poland. She was the European champion 2013, 2014, and now 2019. She's the champion again.
Total 243.2 for Claudia Bress from Polish girl, Poland. He take gold medal. 242.9 for Anna Korakaki from Greece and silver medal. He's also very happy.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think they like each other. They really
and
like
Veronika Major from Hungary, 219.5. And bronze medal, another one medal for Hungary. All three medal girls are happy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you can see Anna Korkaki how she is sweating, so it's really a hard job for them. It's really a hard job.
And Claudio Troia Bess have a fifth result in qualification, but doesn't mean nothing in this final. New great battle, and he deserved this goal for her and for her country, Poland.
Yeah. Congratulations. Great, great final.
That was one great final in a European Championship in Osijek, 10 meters, air pistol for women, gold for Poland, silver for Greece, and bronze for Hungary. This is a final list on air pistol women, and that it was all for this final. See you.
Bye. Yeah, the next final is the air pistol men final. It will start at 2 o'clock.
Bye bye.
Bye.